Finally, the school day is done. Can't wait for my first day as a Power Ranger with Jack.
Excuse me.
Oh, the project Jack and I are doing. Yeah, that's right.
You and Jack. Kristen thinks you like Jack. Even though I'm kind of against it. Not saying I'm if you two were to get it, I would be against it. It's just I don't believe it. Yeah, that's it. Well, the signs are there between you two. Anyway, we are off to collect more info on the Power Rangers. Oh, I want to find their secret identity soon. Ciao, Mrs. Oliver.
She must be crazy. I don't like Jack that way. Wait, do I?
I present my latest creation, Haroid. Ha! He looks like a joke, Scorpina. Yes, but it might finally destroy the Power Rangers and Zordon. And even if it doesn't, I have a
again. Wait, do I actually have a crush on him? Well, my heart does race a bit faster when I'm with them. And we've known each other for so long.
Hey, Kate!
Hey, Jack!
Listen, I gotta come up to you. Hey, listen. Alpha came into a bit of a problem with your Zord. So, right, we're not able to get it up and running right now.
I was fine.
Kate, are you okay? Hey, well, me and the others, we're all gonna hang out in the park later today. You wanna come join with us? At least now. I want to be able to keep secrets with you.
I'd love to.
Wow, that's a lot of enthusiasm. Well, the perks are just right here, so we can meet up with the others now. Does this thing actually work? Hey guys!
Finally!
Whoa, the scene wasn't gone for that long. So, what's been happening?
Well, there's a fortune telling machine, and I thought, why don't the six of us go see?
Fortune telling machine? fortune telling, but that's not your style, Emma.
I just want to prove that you guys are wrong.
I just want to see my future.
It's Cynthia.
Don't you dare stop with me now, Eliski. Well, you guys tried. I don't want to spoil the surprise for my future.
My God, you will be like a king once you face the challenges ahead. What does that mean?
I got lead reporter. It knew that by luck.
Right, Emma. Anyway, Igot continues to be Charmer Boy. Yeah.
Charmer Boy, really? Anyway, Igot, the glue in most people's lives. Kinda funny, cause since I'm White Ranger, no one's laughing. Tough crowd. Anyway, Kate, your turn. I told them that I wouldn't be doing this in. Oh, I knew this was a bad idea. And Kate, is this something I? What was that? Hope I'm not interrupting anything, Power Rangers. Oh, for you, Thomas, I better. Whatever. I thought I'd let you know that there's a new monster around here that's waiting to destroy you. Hyroid!
How was I supposed to know there was gonna be a new Pink Ranger? I only sent a duplicate of me not so long ago to attack City Hall.
Oh, so that's why that Scorpina, when first Kate first came, looked even more uglier than you.
Pigman!
Guys, it's morphin' time.
Tiger Sword!
Dragon Sword!
Pterodactyl!
Triceratops!
Saber-tooth Tiger! Tyrannosaurus!
Alright, Kate, are you sure you can handle Scorpino while we take on the monster?
Yeah, I can handle
her. Perfect. Guys, let's take on Hyroid. What a stupid name. He really seems to trust you.
Thanks, but I usually don't accept compliments from villains.
Wow! That other man would beat me off a high.
Well, let's get DSN, Emma. You deal with the monster. Cody and I will take care of this.
Ooh, close one.
Show off.
Can't catch these moves.
Or maybe you can.
Yeah!
Whoa, thought you could sneak up on me, huh?
Think of
it!
Like this! And dip!
same team attack you once you did to that other guy in the dimension. It might work.
That's not an extra key.
You said that was the end of it. Let's see, DSN, now! That will do it. Nice one. Now I wonder how Kid's doing against Scorpina, like the actual Scorpina this time.
Well, with Jack helping me with training, I learned fat.
Is it because you're trying to impress him? Oh, I got it. It's because you have a crush on him.
Ah, shut up!
Talk about a swing and a miss. Horroid has been destroyed. Till next time, Pink Ranger. Have fun with your boy troubles.
She may be right. I can't believe I took it away.
Oh, come on, don't be so hard on yourself. Scorpina's a tough one when you get to fight. It's your first time fighting her. I mean, she's the one to spray black stuff onto me when we first fought. I can't get that stuff off me for a week. Don't even know what it was. Anyway, don't beat yourself up, you'll get better.
Thanks, Jack, for this being there.
Hey, anytime. Except for that one time when you tried to turn my skin brown with the shampoo.
Jack, it was when we were 10, and you almost turned brown. Oh.
Kid, I almost turned brown. Could have been permanent. But we still had a laugh about that.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, I should probably get home before my mom calls. See ya.
See ya soon. I think Kristen and Scorpina may be right. I think I am falling for her.